moderate level, you're still gonna get some of the balance by switching, but then you're using the right side of the brain and the left side of the brain. So it throws a little bit more coordination into it, which many of you get to that level, so don't be scared to try it. Still getting the abs, hip flexors, and in and out of